Welcome to Bournemouth and to Anglo-European School of English. A very nice school here in Bournemouth. Bournemouth is a very nice city in England, south of England, near to the beach. So that means if you have school after afternoon or at the morning, you can go swim or just relax at the beach. Bournemouth is a very nice city. You have many pubs, many clubs. It's very nice. You can learn many new students from all over the world. And you can learn English. That's one point, a really important point. And now follow me to the receptionist.
Okay.
Stop. And we appear in the reception.
No. Hi, we are staying inside our school, Anglo-European school, and we can see wall with our teachers. This is Helen. She is our director of studies. She's very kind, and there are our teachers here. He's Dave. He's very fun and kind. Yeah, it's a good guy. And here, she's Victoria. She's very smiling, kind, and she has a great teaching knowledge. Yeah. And here, we can see the ball with our activities. For example, you can go with our school some trips, or you can play football, beach volleyball, salsa. Wow! And we have many international evenings with our students. For example, this evening we will see some film with our friends. Yes. Okay, and now we can go to Victoria teacher and ask some questions. Come on.
I'm John. We are in our class. And we are with Victoria, our teacher. Hi, Victoria.
Hi, John.
I have a question for you.
Okay.
Why did you choose this school for teaching?
Okay, there's a few reasons. The main one is I think it's a really friendly school. All of the teachers, all of the students are really friendly. And I think that's really important for a good learning atmosphere and environment. The second is everyone needs to have a good certificate to teach here, so it's a good standard of teaching. They're all British accredited schools here, so just a great place to teach, really, and it's in Bournemouth.
Okay.
Great.
Thanks, Victoria.
No and problem, John.
And we are going now to the reception to speak with them.
Go. Hi, I'm Sachi. This is reception. We are going to ask receptionist.
I have a question. What troubles do students usually have?
It varies, really. Some people have problems with their host family, not very often, but sometimes they do. Other times, students might want to change their classes. Do you know what troubles do students have?
We have quite a few of the same. A lot of Spanish nationality, so some students find it hard to like gel in with other students because we have quite a few of the same nationality, so it's hard to get students involved with each other.
Sometimes students get lost, so we have to direct them to the travel interchange and places like that.
Lots of different things to develop out of other things, really.
Okay.
That was longer than 10 seconds.
Thank you.
Between the receptionist and our classroom is a PC room, a lunch room, and many things. So at first you can see the multimedia set with many computers.
Hi, students.
Hello.
What do you like, computer room? You can answer.
Nothing.
Okay.
Internet free.
It's free internet, okay. They like free internet. And so we go to the next room. your men
follow his door.
Follow his door. We don't know for what, but they're...
I think important. Then here is our lunch room.
Normally at lunchtime you can buy you some lunch. It's very good. We like it.
Hello!
We love hamburgers.
Yeah. Sometimes students came here to play pool or to sit with friends or learn something.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, so but outside are many things. So now we'll go outside.
Okay, a mobile question for our friend who is playing pool. Any question?
It's fine to play, but I think it's because they play.
Okay.
So you can see in Britain it's very bad weather, so it rains and there aren't many students who play ping pong, but they are people. So they're really concentrated. I think we won't disturb them. And sometimes when it's...
But it's raining and Dmitry needs...
I need a home.
It's sweeter.
Okay, yes.
Okay, come on, please, guys.
Who are playing ping pong, table tennis? They are so good.
Hello, guys.
Yeah. 1-0. Two, 0.
Okay, we can continue.
And he win the match. Stop, please.
Okay, we are at the canteen with two Spanish students, and this is the question. Why do you like this school?
Because the environment. With the people, and for example, when I play on the pool, I very love with the people, and it's okay the people. There are Spanish people, French people, Turkey people.
Yeah, from different nationalities.
Yeah, from the nationalities, and it's good.
This is a very cosmopolitan study center.
Okay, hi Sachi.
Now we are going to interview our teacher. What think about your class students?
My class students?
Yes.
I think that they're very nice students, but they need to get rid of their dictionaries.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Bye. Or yeah.
Hi. Now we are going to the room, and we have some questions for our students for pre-intermediate. Knock.
Hello. How are you today?
Hi.
We have a favor for us. We have some questions for you because we make a video about our school.
Okay.
And our schoolmates. Your class is the best because there are many friends of us.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, students. What do you think about your teacher?
Oh.
The best.
The best teacher.
Best
the greatest teacher.
Teacher
in the world.
What are you doing now?
Made up story.
We
play with the
cards. And hi, girl. Where are you from?
This is my best Czech friend.
Okay. Which nationalities you have?
Spanish.
Italy.
Germany.
Italy.
I'm sorry.
Where are you?
Italy.
Italy.
And?
Brazil.
No, I'm from Spain.
Same.
And the last question for the teacher. What do you think about your students? And be strict. Be strict.
Say only these students?
Yes, only.
Okay, they're nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
They are hardworking. All
yes, they are actually. Yes.
Okay.
Maybe
yeah.
Francesco.
Let me look.
The car.
That's perfect.
Okay. Thank you. We are finished. Bye. Bye.